Come all ye Texas Rangers, wherever you may be. I'll tell you of some troubles that happened unto me. My name is nothing extra, so that I will not tell. And all you other Rangers, I'm sure I wish you well. It was at the age of 17 I joined that jolly band. We marched from San Antonio down to the Rio Grande. Our captain, he informed us, perhaps he thought it right. Before we reach the station, boys, you'll surely have to fight. I heard the bugle sounding, our captain gave command. To arms, he shouted, and by your horses stand. I saw the smoke ascending, it seemed to reach the sky. And then the thought it struck me, my time had come to die. I saw the Indians coming, I heard them give a yell. My feelings at that moment, no human tongue can tell. I saw their glittering lances, their arrows round me flew. And all my strength had left me, and all my courage too. We fought for 9 hours fully, before the strife was o'er. The likes of dead and wounded I'd never seen before. And when the moon had risen and the Indians had fled, we loaded up our rifles and counted up our dead. And all of us were wounded, our noble captain slain. The sun was setting sadly across that bloody plain. 16 brave Rangers, as ever rode the west, were buried by their comrades with arrows in their chests. I've seen the fruits of ramblin', I've known its hardships well. I've crossed the Rocky Mountains, rode down the streets of hell. I've been to Arizona, where wild Apaches roam. I advise you from experience, you'd better stay at home.